friends, my name is Zumba. See if you can find some autumn leaves in your garden. Our friends went hunting for some leaves earlier. Let's see what they found and what they're going to do with them.
Hello, look at our leaves.
Look at these autumn leaves.
Orange.
Yellow.
Yellow leaf.
Yellow.
Brown.
Yellow.
Brown.
Yellow and green.
Red.
Green leaf.
All right, here we go.
Hello, everybody.
Do you guys want to do a painting today?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Shall we do an autumn tree?
Yes.
Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Paint your arm to make a tree trunk and your hand to make branches.
Okay. And push down. Good job.
If you want more trees, then paint your arm and hand again.
This one's going to be longer than both of us.
You can add as many trees as you like to your autumn garden.
Wow! Those look like nice trees.
Next, you're going to put the leaves onto your branches. Select your favorite ones and use glue to stick them down. Paste small leaves, big leaves, and the variety of colors you found onto your branches. Art is so much fun. Ask mom and dad or your big brother or sister to help you make a picture just like this.
Wow, guys, what a beautiful picture! Wowee!
Whoopsie! Our autumn garden is already shedding some leaves.
Let's say goodbye.